and the Soviet Union walk out for their semi-final. Roberto Mancini to take. Oh, well, what a save to deny Giuseppe Giannini. Looks like it will break for Litovchenko. Wonderful twisting, turning. The Soviet Union lead the game. What a brilliant goal. Oleg Patashov, is it time and space? It's a second. It's two goals in the space of 5 minutes. It will come for Gianluca Vialli, but the striker can't keep it down. The Azzurri are beaten, and the Soviet Union, for the fourth time in their history, reached the final of this competition.